We see with our hearts and love with our eyes. In a 2020 prison lusting over a prize. Fighter in disguise.
Mad Dead is back in this Mad Den. Here to talk about Mad Den. And I don't have the No Money Madman today with me. Sorry. First and foremost, if you're new to this channel, guys, happy Sunday. I appreciate you stopping by. This is a different type of video. This is going to be just an introduction for Big Bama and his theme team video for the Washington Redskins' best theme team in Madden. So I just wanted to kick it to you guys real fast and let you know thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe to this channel. Down below I have my Twitch and my Twitter. Go follow me on there. I also have a Training Point spreadsheet to help you guys out with the training deals this weekend. But other than that, guys, before it gets too crazy up in here, I'm going to pass it over to my man, Big Bama.
Thank you, Mad Dad 16. Big Bama, baby, I'm back up in here, man. I got the best Washington Redskins theme team up in this game, man. Been grinding, trying to get them all together, man. They didn't give us that much to work with, man. You can see right up in there, man, we got the 85 offense, the 80 defense, and only 82 overall, baby. But it's going to be all right, man. We're going to come in here, and I'm going to show you what we're working with, man. We got this Redskins theme team. We're going to start playing some games. Awesome gameplays coming. First and foremost, thank you to Mad Dad for letting me come in here. He ain't got that 316 no more, man. He's just a Mad Dad, man. A Big Bama, baby. I'm still doing that Big Ballers. Don't forget. I forgot about that, man. Did I forget? No, I didn't forget about it, man. They're spending a lot of money still in that game, man. But before we get too crazy up in here, I'm going to jump into this team right quick so y'all can see what we're working, man. It's the best Redskins theme team in Madden right now, man. Let's just get started with it. The left tackle, we got the man that's holding out for us right now, man. That's Trent Williams, man. He's doing all right there. He backed up by Jerome Christian. I know we picked up Donald Penn right now in real life, man, but it's the best we have to work with in the game right now. We're going to keep right with Trent Williams. The best actual left guard that we have in the game right now is this Wes Martin, 68, man. I'm going to tell you how it is, man. He ain't that good, man. He ain't that good, big baby. So we had to go ahead and throw that Chase Roullier, man. He's our center right now. He's going to play that left guard, give us a little bit of boost, man. He's doing all right up in there. He's doing okay, you know what I'm saying? Right on. So then we got our center here, John Sullivan. He coming in strong with that 84. He's doing all right, man. Got that Redskins kid. Just so you know, them veterans can have any chem of any team they play for, man. We're going to have a lot of them on this team, man. Then we got, you see Chase backing them up. We got Brandon, the Sheriff Sheriff. A right guard right now, actually in the NFL. We also got Morgan Moses, our right tackle, who's actually our right tackle in the NFL right now. Eric Flowers is actually the one who plays left guard, man, but Chase Roullier a little bit better than him, man, so we going with that right now. Also, the man with the concussions galore and injuries galore, Jordan Reed up in here, baby. He doing all right, though. We got Vernon Davis backing up. I hope Vernon get him an upgrade. Maybe a veteran really soon, man. That Vernon Davis is good, baby. And we also got that Dermot Sprinkle, man. He's pretty good out there, but just not in this game, man. And started out at our wide receiver number one. We got that DeSean Jackson, man. We got that Andre Reed. That speed is pretty good, man. We're going to check that out real quick. With 50 out of 50 Redskins, Cam, man. He got that 90 speed, man. All right, with Andre Reed with that 50 cam, man. He coming out with that 90 speed as well, 90 jumping, 90 spectacular catch. This guy ain't too bad. He just can't run deep routes, man. And on the other side of the field, I know you can't see him really well, but I'm comparing him. They got Antoine Randall L, man. He was a Redskin for a while. He got that 90 speed too. So three 90 speed wide receivers. We are not lacking like last year as far as wide receivers are concerned, man. And coming in fourth place, we got that Pierre Garçon. He's another veteran. And in the fifth, number five, we got Paul Richardson Jr. He's actually our wide receiver in the game right now. We got Vernon D playing fullback. We ain't got no other option than this little Elijah Wellman, man. We ain't gonna play. He ain't that good, man. What we gonna say? So we go over here, running back. We got Clinton Portis, backed up by the veteran Adrian Peterson, backed up by Bryce Love. Let's check out our Clinton Portis. 25 out of 25, baby. He got that 90 speed right now, man. He's vicious, 92 acceleration. I ain't gonna lie, I like that Clinton Portis a lot. At the helm, we got the Captain Kirk. That Captain Kirk, man, he ain't too shabby. He coming in with that 84 throw power, that 90 short accuracy, 86 medium, 87 deep. Oh, man, throwing under pressure, 88, man, and 91 play action. He ain't that bad, man, for an 89. the offense, we looking all right, ain't too crazy, man. Let's jump on over to this defense real quick, man. Appreciate y'all being here with Big Bama, baby. All right, starting out, we got that Monte Nicholson, man. He doing all right right there. Then Lorenzo Alexander, for those that don't know, he was a special teams phenom. A phenom for the Redskins back in the day. He never really played right outside Lambert for us. But he such made himself his mark, backed up by Montez Sweat. I hope this boy gets some cards. He's so big and fast, man. He's big. Come on, give him some car. Middle linebacker, we got Reuben Foster. John Bostic, not very good core, I'm telling you. Sean Dion Hamilton, this Cole Holcomb, he's got some potential, man. Hopefully he gets some cards, man. This dude playing really good. He's our little version of LVE, man. He doing pretty good, man. Then we got Scary Ryan Carey, and we got Ryan Anderson, man. We got the two Ryans right here on playing left outside linebacker. We got my man Ken Houston, the Shazer Everett, playing that strong safety. I'm going to wait before Landon Collins, man, getting up in there. Cornerback number one, we got DRC. Cornerback number two, we got Kendall Fuller. Quarterback number three, we got Josh Norman, followed by Quinn Dunbar, and I believe, yes, Fabian Moreau. I know he can't see the name of my big noggin in the way, man, but that's Fabian Moreau right there. And on the line, we got that Jonathan Allen, that Deron Payne, that Matt, that Tim Settle, and Matt Ioannidis. These are all the guys that really play for us right now. They're backed up by some silvers, man, that just ain't that good. But our defense is not our strong suit right now. We go over to the specialist, man. We got that Tress Whale. We got that Dustin Hopkins, man. We got Deshaun returning kicks. You know, we got that going right there. So as you can see, we are the best Washington Redskins theme team in Madden, man. I really want to thank you, Mad Dad, for letting me come in here and do all that. I appreciate it, man. Coming here, I'm going to get some game plays. I got some... A day of the week that I'll come on and just play some Redskins theme team games, man. But I want to let you guys know the team is up and running. Theme team Madden 20. We got them Redskins. Big Bama, baby. So thank you all. I'm going to pass it back over to my man. Oh, yeah, Mad Dad. That's his name.
Thank you, Big Bama. So much better working relationship on actually just getting what he wants every once in a while. So there you have it, guys. It's the best Redskins theme team in Madden right now. Definitely keep that updated as it gets better and better and as it gets more playable. I appreciate all support, guys. Happy Sunday to you. I hope you're spending some time with your families. You know, doing some sniping, guys. Follow my training point spreadsheet and snipe your little lives away. I appreciate all the support and love. Please hit that like button. Please hit the subscribe button. We got that best Redskins team in Madden. Appreciate y'all. Have a good day. Mad Dad is out.